me, Indian. We're gonna try this one more time, man. Y'all done came too far to be sounding like that. One, three, one, two, three. Hollywood!
And let me tell y'all something about Juju. Juju sat down. I don't know if you want me to tell everybody this. Juju sat down, came out, and balled on niggas. And I'm not talking about regular balling. You know a broke nigga broke. I'm talking about nigga balled on niggas. Out the feds. Every time a nigga go to D.C., the red carpet, nigga. He ain't calling and asking for no jugs. He wasn't over there, nigga, asking for no trophies. This nigga can't fuck with us because he fucked with the streets. And that's one thing when I came into the game that I didn't want. I didn't want to get my money right and stop fucking with niggas like a lot of niggas stop fucking with niggas. Because I was one of them ones that was like, fuck them niggas. So with that being said, if you got an issue with anybody in here tonight, over a bitch, no, listen, over a bitch, over some little bullshit, this the game. We love the game. And I came into this motherfucking ball like by running and what's it called? I'm knocking him out, right? We don't need that shit. That's not pimping at all. So if you got an issue with somebody tonight, if you don't fuck with somebody tonight, you know what I'm saying? I want y'all to take this opportunity to squash that, bring it together, because we all here for the same reason. We love the game.
I got love for the game.
No, I'm pimping, man. All that other shit, my nigga, all that other shit, it don't even matter. It don't matter, because you in here with them. You in here with them. Take this opportunity to dead that shit, my nigga. And that's all I'm pimping. Hollywood. Play the music. We on the way up out of here. Everybody get home safe. If you got a hoe that's about to leave you, don't just let that hoe go, man. Send that bitch to your partner. Amen. Hey, they got the music. Hey, we ain't playing the music. What is going on? Are we doing trophies or not? We not doing trophies? The trophies over there, we got it. Hey, it's a lot of niggas that deserve trophies around this motherfucker.
We don't really worry about trophies.
Max City.
That's cool.
You want to come in at the last minute and say about leaving? Hey, bring the trophies to the front, nigga. Man, fuck that. Bring the trophies to the front. We came here to honor some Hollywood legends, and we gonna honor them niggas. We wouldn't be here if it wasn't for them. Man, bring the trophies to the front, please. Thank God. We put these motherfuckers out bag like pounds of dope, nigga. Elite group of Hollywood gentlemen, Hollywood division, called Pink Legend. Nigga, I was here. I don't need no fucking this, nigga. Damn, I don't even know this. I get a fucking mic up, nigga. I look around, my nigga, I see my loved one. They don't want to get married. They don't want to let me.